Unlike Kenya booming, Uganda's trade with Tanzania, which is East Africa's second biggest economy, has always been lukewarm. This has been severely attributed to non-tariff barriers imposed by the Tanzanian authorities.
The fuel taxes that you put on transit goods to Uganda, I know it has been something that of contention, but I think if we're going to move trucks from the road to the rail, and we can get more of them, there has to be a removal of that fuel taxes that we put to the trucks that are in transit to come to Uganda.
The trade with Arusha is limited due to absence of direct Mwanza-Arusha rail route. If this route is fast-tracked, we can improve on businesses.
In 2020, Uganda's imports from Tanzania were valued at $743.6 million, while exports amounted to only $95 million, leaving Uganda with a trade deficit of $648 million to Tanzania. President Samia said her government is implementing a number of reforms to ease movements of goods and services between Uganda and Tanzania. Such reforms include undertaking regulatory reforms to ease the cost of doing business and increase efficiency and productivity of the private sector.
The implementation of the reforms has resulted into the introduction of online service delivery system, such as online investment registration system. Somebody, I think Kotecha, asked to have an office in Kampala so as to facilitate the registration and all this. But we do have online services on that. So you can access online and make registration. But we do have online business registration system with Brela, workplace information management system by OSHA, work permits through labor departments, residence permits through immigration, electronic passport immigration, elimination of duplication mandate on the regulatory authority. Because before, investors were complaining that the OSHA, fire department, and other departments, they're all going and want to check in one project or one company. So now we have collected all of them, one service to one company.
During Samia's two-day visit, both countries signed trade deals that will increase Uganda's exports to Tanzania. Uganda will export electricity, antiviral drugs, and at least 10 tons of sugar to Tanzania. Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.